Hello Twin Flames, thank you for being here, for liking, subscribing and all the amazing comments and feedback you leave me. It means the world, as you know. I'm going to tune into the masculines right now and see what they want the feminines to know, how they are feeling and what they are going through on this day with the energy of the new moon. So I'm going to use Archangel Michael cards for this. I'm going to use the Heal Yourself reading cards and the Romance Angels to see what they want us to know. So thank you angels, especially Archangel Michael, for helping me tune in right now with the divine masculines. What do we need to know, please? How are they feeling about the feminine? What are they going through? And what do we need to know? Thank you, thank you, thank you. What's going on with the masculines? Wow, no messing about when I call on Archangel Michael. It's very, very quick. What's going on with the masculines right now? Okay, beautiful. We're flowing out the deck. And I'm going to use some of these as well. So what's going on with the masculines right now? Wow. Okay. So this is what's going on. They want me to turn these over first. So wow. This is what's happening. Look at this. The masculines are being ignited with courage. So Archangel Michael are giving them the courage right now to get on their horse and come through, to come forward to you, to find victory, to wave the white flag, to say, I'm sorry, please forgive me, listen to me, I need to talk to you, I need to explain, I want to feel your energy. They are really jumping over challenges, obstacles to come forward, and they're telling me that Lord Ganesh is moving obstacles out of the way today so that the masculines can come forward. It's like they're preparing right now. They show me this as like the starting line, and they are behind, just getting ready to jump over, to start, to move forward afresh, because they are listening with their heart right now. You know, they are tuning in with their heart energy. Their heart is bursting wide open, and it's because you're sending this love to them. So they are feeling the love that you are sending to them, and the angels are nurturing this as well. And I'm really feeling this. Divine feminines coming together, feeling strong and powerful, and this is lifting the vibration of the collective. So it's sending divine love out to all of the masculines, letting them know that they are safe, that they are safe, and it's safe for them to gain the courage to come forward, to wave the white flag. The masculines are planting seeds right now. It feels like in the past there were seeds of doubt, now there's seeds of transformation. So things are moving forward and they are starting to see the bigger picture, that they are rising above. They are like the bird about to take off. So feminines, you are doing your work, and it's showing this here, that because you've been planting your seeds, working on you, setting a solid foundation, it's preparing the way. And both yours and your masculine's hearts are being blasted wide open right now, and you'll be feeling this energy, this divine connection, this strength coming in, the power and the courage coming through from Archangel Michael. And I'm really feeling that, you know, I'm feeling the blue color of Archangel Michael guiding them forward, giving them the warrior energy that's already within you. That's so beautiful. Wow, this is eternal love. You know, it's a fresh start, a new beginning, because we've got that card as well. So the angels are letting you know that this is eternal love. It's how it's meant to be. It's just the fear that brings out doubt. It's just the fear that creates obstacles and puts things in the way, challenges that you have to overcome, because really you need to focus upon divine and perfect health. That's the most important thing, you know, focusing within, making sure you're drinking enough water, getting enough sleep, focusing on you. And the angels are saying this is what they're guiding the masculines to do. They've been in this healing cocoon, healing themselves, healing their heart, their mind, their soul, their body, so that when they come forward to you, it will be in full victorious glory, so that they won't have to worry about anything anymore. But it's a new beginning and a fresh start, a time of change. The angels are saying, write about your thoughts and feelings. So feminines, write down what you are feeling today, what you're feeling about the connection, any fears or worries. And again, they're showing me the masculines writing out letters, screwing up the piece of paper, or writing out a text message, deleting it away, because there's frustration around that. So it's like they are writing down their thoughts and their feelings, but they're not quite sure just yet how to express it. But this is coming. So keep sending your masculine love. Keep sending it out into the universe, because they will feel that, and that's giving them the courage right now to make a new beginning and a fresh start. I love that. So yeah, they're working on self-love. Self-love, self-healing, healing their heart. But they are with you always because you are their divine counterpart. And it's showing that you'll be able to feel them no matter what, that they are with you, holding you, feeling you, smelling you, touching you, tasting you, and they are there. You know, and it's creating communication issues because it feels like you'll be able to feel your twin more than ever right now. And you may want to reach out to your twin. You may want to communicate. The angels are saying, do what you feel guided to do. Do what you feel guided to do because your twin is coming home to you. And they show me this again. I feel when they return, they are picking their phone up. They show me that they're picking the phone up. They're on the phone. They're wondering what to do. They're thinking about contacting you because they want to come home to you. And I'm feeling the blue colour again of Archangel Michael, helping them to see the truth in the situation, to open up to self-love, to realise that they are worthy, that their hearts are being blasted open so that they are seeing the truth, so that they are igniting the courage to come forward to you, to cross this line, so that they can come forward and say, I'm sorry, please forgive me. You know, because they are feeling guilt over the whole thing. And when they return contemplating, wondering, procrastinating, thinking about you, this is how they feel, that they want to feel you, you know, taste you, touch you, smell you. And this is what comes in on the 5D realm, that they are there with you always. But they are learning to love themselves first, because self-love is really the key to everything. And this is the key for you feminines, because you're doing your work, becoming strong and powerful. It's helping the masculines to do the same. You're mirrors of each other, remember. You're following each other's lead and you're helping each other grow and conform to this journey. And the angels are saying, stand strong. You need to let go of control issues. Let go. So feminines, let go. Give it to heaven. This is the biggest thing that stands in the way of the feminine's journey, that you're not prepared to surrender, or you don't trust there's something bigger than you, or you trust it's there, but you don't allow the universe to take control. And this is saying you need to give it away. Give away this power, because the power is from above. So let go and allow this situation to unfold naturally, because it is safe for you to love. It's safe for you to love, to be true to who you are. It's safe for you to open your heart, because when you do that, you give and receive the highest energy of all, and there will be a reconciliation. You're going to come back together. You know, there's going to be reunion that will later down the line lead to union. So you have to trust and have faith in this, that Archangel Michael is with the masculines right now, blasting their hearts wide open, bringing in a new beginning, igniting the courage within them, because this is eternal love. So all you need to do, feminines, is keep planting your seeds. Keep planting your seeds. Write down your thoughts and your emotions and let go of control issues, because the time is coming when your masculine is coming back, when you will be reconciled. So someone from your past is returning and they are coming now. And he says you'll be getting to know each other again. You know, revealing innermost secrets, and your bond will deepen. And you're going to cherish this love, because this love is already cherished on the 5D. And it's showing that you're already together. It's an eternal connection. And I'll show you this again. You know, it's never ending. This bond is unbreakable. You know, it's not going anywhere. You can't crush it. You can't change it. You may take detours along the way, but you will always receive the guidance to get you back to your final destination. The final destination is the end result of being in union with your twin for love and life purpose. So trust that you might take some detours along the way. You may go into separation, but it's all for soul growth and learning. It's all to work on self-love. To work on unconditional love, so that you don't have any expectations, so that you don't want it to be a certain way, so you don't control things. And when you meet your twin, they teach you everything about letting go, because you start to realize that there's something bigger than you watching over this journey. So let go of control issues, let go, because it's a time of new beginnings, a time of a fresh start, a time to say to the universe, I am ready. And the universe will bend things and mold things and open doors where there were only walls. Have a beautiful day, and I'll see you soon.